Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a project polish update and I do have some progress for you guys, but I don't have any empties, but I'm totally fine with that. So overall I always work on 3 to 4 polishes. My preferred number is 3, but my 4th nail polish is a glitter. I really want to knock some glitters out because I don't really like, I like wearing them, but I don't like taking them off because they are just a hassle. And I need to use a different base coat and stuff like that. No, thank you. This is the nail wheel and these are the colors that I am working on right now. That color is the one that I finished and I believe that was for the first update. And that was a brown elf nail polish. I think, yeah, last time I added in 2 polishes and one of them was this black. One, it is from Essie and it is called Licorice. So this is the progress that I have made on this polish for this month. The last line is where I am right now. So I'm very happy about it because I actually only painted my fingernails twice with this color and then once with on my toes. So I'm really, really excited about that progress because it's not very easy to make progress on that one because you only need one coat. The other one that I added in last month is the glitter that I talked about and it is the one from Depend. It is a silver glitter with a black kind of base. It's not very black when you have it on your nails, but it is very beautiful with the black nail polish obviously. So yeah, this is the one. I tried to make a new line but it kind of smudged just together with the other one, so I don't think you can see it. Again, I only do accent nail with that one, so maybe I should just do a full-on glitter manicure next month. Okay, it's very bright. I'm sorry about the lighting change. It's cloudy so and kind of sunny at the same time, so it's very weird. It's so... Can we... Is that better? Don't know. A little bit. So, the last 2 polishes I have. The one I have on my nails right now and the reason that I have a line this month is this gray metallic silver nail polish. I put it on yesterday. I didn't do a good job. I was in a rush. But I have a new line and I'm very excited about that. So yeah, that is chugging along. And these Depend nail polishes, they are not very big. I don't know how much there's in it. Can I see? Yeah, 5 milliliters. And this Essie polish is like 15 or something. Yeah, I can't see that. But I think they're 15. So there's not a lot in these. So I have used this red one a few times, as you may can see there. So I have a new line. So I'm very happy about that progress. I really want to have an empty next month, but I don't know which it will be. Maybe just the glitter. I would really love if I could have the red one finished, but I don't think I can. This line is like 2 manicures with 2 coats on each nail. So that is the red nail polish from Depend, the metallic from Depend, the Essie one, and then the glitter one from Depend. So I'm pretty excited about what I am working on. I really love these polishes. I love the variety, even though they can seem kind of dark, but it's not very spring-like in Denmark at the moment. I would really love to finish a polish for next update so I can bring in a more spring vibe type of polish, even though my collection is very dark because that is just what I like. But I do have a few brighter colors that I think would work very nicely for springtime. So yeah, that is everything for this update. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below so don't miss out on any videos that I do. I do a lot of project pans. I'm going to do an empty after this video and then I'm in the process of filming some collection videos. So the more interesting parts of my collection and I'm really excited to film more for you guys. I have my W7 palettes and then I have my fun, weird, colored Libby collection up on my channel. I really, really love those 2 videos, so I hope you guys will check them out if you're interested. So, yeah, that is everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and until my next video, please take care. Bye!